Benoit Visseaux. I am an associate professor of virology in the laboratory of virology of Bichat-Claude Bernard Hospital in Paris, University Hospital. We are using syndromic testing for respiratory viruses detection since a while now. And before that, we were only looking for influenza mostly, and in some very particular cases for all the other viruses. But before multiplex PCR, it was almost impossible to test every single possible viruses. Or there is no way to distinguish them clinically, so you have to test everything if you want to find everything. And only multiplex PCR testing allows you to do that. There is several needs with multiplex PCR testing. One of them is to be more flexible. Flexibility with multiplex PCR testing is important. Because depending on your settings, you will need to use directly a swab if you want to use this test as a point of care, or a liquid sample if you are using it in the lab. And we also have to be more flexible, to learn to be more flexible into the composition of the panels. Because depending on the seasonality and the patient and all of the parameters, you don't look for the same pathogen for every single patient. We have been using the QIAstat system last winter during the influenza season in my hospital, but not in the lab, in the emergency room. It was a very impressive system, very easy to use with a short training and allowing us to use directly the swab from the patient without any other manipulation, which is to me the main criteria to use this kind of test as a point of care test. And this is very important because this is the only way, I think, to dramatically decrease the delay of result turnaround time.
QIAGEN.
Sample to insight.